Hello guys, this is Lego Hobbit, and today I am doing Lego Jurassic World Walkthrough Part 3. So, I just got started in doing this, so this is the third video. And like I said again, I plan on doing this, probably doing gonna do the whole thing, Jurassic Park, episodes 1, 2, and the third movie, and then Jurassic World. So, we will continue on to where we left off. So, I may have backtracked a little bit, but when I exited this, it actually just started back at the checkpoint, so I may repeat some things again, but hopefully that's okay. But, we will just continue on in the gameplay, that's all.
But the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Where else could we find one? Oh, there we go.
She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
I have a bit of advice that might help.
Top of the car! There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. Not far from the visitor center, Dr. Sattler.
I don't understand this. Oh, wait a second. There we go. Oh, wait a second. It's telling me to build something. Come on. Oh, wow. What the heck? Well, so far, I'd say my impressions on the game are pretty good.
And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Off the gate winch gone. I bet some greedy dino ate it. Once we get past this fence, we'll be back at the visitor center in no time.
Sorry for the interruption if I was paused for a little bit there, but... kind of confused where we have to go now. It's not telling us the exact direction of anywhere, really. Oh, over here. I believe so. Wait a second. This is kind of making no sense right now. Let's go back over here and let's see. Huh. This makes no sense though. Like, where are we supposed to go? Oh, I think I know. The dino's got to come all the way back here. I think I know what he's got to do. At least I'm hoping. Huh, none of that works. Well, let's go all the way back and see what happens now, at least. This is kind of weird. Actually, wait a second. Maybe he has to destroy those things, and then he keeps going. Let's try that. I know there was one over here, too. Let's just try it. Those didn't even do anything. Oh! Wait a second. Let's try this. I got one last idea. So yeah, sorry guys, if you might have to skip through this. If you have to, but... There it is. Sorry since it took a little while, but...